Okay, here we go. In the window up there, that's my 1 day trip permit for the Apple Blossom Parade. There's my patina dash. I do have another one. No floor mats or anything like that. The seat I had reupholstered when I first got it back. I think the rear tires are original. Front tires are brand new right after I got it. The steel straps going across the bed were used in the old days to slide bins from one apple bins from one side to the other without wearing through the wood. Peterbilt. Nice and tight, huh? So the whole system, so that foot kickstarter had to go away. Have a two-speed rear end. Going down my driveway, I don't think I need to shift up too much.